like talk about dating stuff and relationships and stuff like that.
I try to help you being a married man.
Yeah. So we were talking about the difference. Can you differentiate between a guy that's from up north and a guy that's from the south?
Yes.
Absolutely. What do you think are some of the things? Let's write them down. Like that automatically you see them. See, in my mind, the first thing I think, hair gel.
Wait, can I read something
else? Or excessive hair gel sometimes. Now, I love guys from up north. They usually don't like me because they think that I'm stupid. But
now, who would think that? Well, then you don't need those people then.
Don't ask that question.
No, go ahead.
Okay, so hair gel, when it's like strategically placed hair gel, that's what I'm saying.
Okay.
You know, when it's like, they have
not
a plan.
That you can,
they
like,
woke up with a plan.
Right.
It's not like they just...
Or like you could sharpen knives on your hair.
Yeah, it's a weapon.
Hold that thought for just a minute. I'm not going to read the whole thing, but I want to. This is hilarious. This is a reply that Ashley sent someone an email. I'm not going to say the person's name because we reply to all of our emails. Listen to this. This is tips that Ashley gave this person to get a date.
In the South.
In the South. Hair products are for women. A little is okay, but the moment a Southern girl realizes that you use more product than she does, you're done. Number two. Fast talking. Slow your roll. We need just a little more time to process the information. We talk slow, so you talk slow. Number three in Ashley's dating tips for Southern men.
Or from men who are coming into...
Here to South Carolina.
Southern territory.
Try to keep profanity to a minimum. I know it's hard, but Southern ladies, the legit ones, don't want to date Mr. Potty Mouth. I'm proud of you. These are good. You need to develop your own column.
Oh, yeah, sure.
But my question... All right, so... How is it working for you, these tips? And
Tim, why do you always have to flip the script? Let's do weather.
Oh, okay.
Always up in my business.
Well, I'm just trying to...